I went at there with my business.com. The most common questions that I receive, what is a poke on Facebook? And pokes are kind of funny. They were started as kind of an experiment and grew into this thing that's just lasted within Facebook, but a lot of people don't know what it is. So I'm going to show you. It's kind of a way to just nudge somebody. You can interpret it however you want. Sometimes you can use it just to remind people to check in on Facebook. You go to your homepage and you might see something listed as a poke. Somebody poked you. This is my husband. I can poke him back. I click on that. Poke him. He'll get a notification, or it'll show up on his list that I've poked him. You can also poke people just by going to their page. So I'm going to click on my friend Kelly here. Go to her page, and along the left side, it'll say view her photos, send her a message, or poke her. I'm just going to go ahead and poke her. We'll see what she does. She might poke me back. It's really just a silly little game to get people's attention. It doesn't really mean anything, so don't be worried about it. And have fun. Again, it's Karen Clark, mybusinesspresence.com.